with us living in a Santa Claus nation. You know what I mean by that? Everybody expects something and
it's
wants
Christmas
something.
Time, Doug.
You know, how's this ever going to turn around? Because when they have elections every year, every 4 years, people are going to vote for Santa Claus because they don't want their stuff to anyway. What are we talking about?
Stuff. This is the happy time.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
It's happy time.
This is Santa Cruz Hometown Station, AM 1220 KHTS, and you're listening to the Gazette Radio Hour with Doug and John.
It's that time.
It's that.
It's happy time. Misclassified.
Yeah. Misclassified.
Distract us, please.
Misclassified.
Distract us from our miseries.
Misclassified.
Well, I think the show's going pretty good, guys.
Yeah. Misclassified works for the Santa Clarita Gazette and Free Classified. Every week she comes on and with her lovely voice tells us all the wonderful things that are in the Gazette and Free Classified. The cool stuff that you can get, the cool stuff you can buy. Just a lot of cool stuff. Misclassified, you're doing okay, I hope.
I'm doing wonderful, thank you. How about you guys?
We're hanging in there.
Okay. Well, first, before I get started on the classifieds, I want to all your listeners to hear that this a week from today is our Canyon Country magazine will be coming out, and we're doing our first of annual best of in this publication of the businesses.
Oh, wow.
So I want you to be sure you pick up a copy of the new Canyon Country magazine. I don't know, you probably didn't know this, but we also publish the Santa Clarita Living magazine, as well as the Gazette and Free Classifieds in the Canyon Country magazine. So take a look at the best of. These are we've been taking these this survey for 3 months, and this is what our readers picked as the best of Canyon Country.
Was it restaurants and this?
There's restaurants, grocery stores, doctors.
Radio shows?
No.
Oh, bumming.
But there is DJs, pharmacies,
DJs.
Parks. There's a lot of different things. It's very interesting, and you'll really enjoy it.
We'll have to look for that. So what's in the classifieds this week?
Okay, well, in the spirit of Thanksgiving, there's a gentleman selling a turkey fryer, an electric turkey fryer. Now, I understand fried turkey is really good.
It really is.
I've never tried it, but this fryer is in great condition. It's only $50.
Wow.
And if you're interested in it, the phone number is 252-7630. That's 252-7630.
That sounds great.
Yeah, that's a really good deal. And then also in the spirit of Thanksgiving, if you're having company, this is a great deal. It's a dining room table that seats six with table pads, a hutch, and drawers, storage space from the 1940s. It's in excellent shape. It's dark wood. And she only wants $500 for all of it.
From the 1940s?
Yes.
That's older than Doug.
Easy.
Yeah. And the phone number to get a hold of them is 805-525-6200. 805-525-6200.
Did you buy that when it was new, Doug?
That's a great deal. And guys, listen, this is one I found that I'm not sure I understand what it is, but
the lawyer will know.
Millions of years old fossil stone. It contains early plant life.
Okay.
They're saying it could be a great gift or a conversation starter or a collectible.
Hey.
But they want $375. For it.
You know, we'll get that for Kyle.
Yeah.
We'll get that for the station manager.
Jelly Man.
Merry Christmas, Jelly Man. You're getting a rock.
But I ain't spending $375 on him.
And the phone number to get a hold of it if you want to buy it for Kyle is 661-250-7133. That's 250-7133.
Can you read it again real quick?
Okay, but I'm hoping I'm reading it right. Millions of years old fossil stone.
A fossil stone.
Contains early plant life, a great gift or conversation starter.
Wow, we could bring that back to life and start our own little Jurassic Park in Santa Clarita. Kyle's laughing. He thinks doable.
I'm going to see if Kyle maybe will buy it.
There we go. He'll make a decorative ring out of it.
There you go.
All right, Misclassified, thanks as always. Have a great Thanksgiving. We'll talk to you
In 2 weeks.
In 2 weeks. Thank you, boys.
All right.
Bye.
Well, that's fun, as always. Once again, we've also got the executive senior producer for Arts and Entertainment, the Gazette and Free Classified.
You keep enhancing her title.
It sounds really good, though. It makes her sound important. Michelle, you're there, I hope.
I am here, and I am important, regardless of my title.
There we go. All right. You got 2 minutes to tell me what's going on in Santa Clarita this week.
Okay,
go.
2 minutes. Okay, so the must-see, according to me, this weekend is going to be at the Santa Clarita Pac Center. They're doing a production of Mice and Men,
which
most people know is a John Steinbeck classic.
Most people probably don't know that.
Most people should know that.
Exactly.
Is, I guess, what I should have said. So that is playing at the Santa Clarita Performing Arts Center. Tickets are only $5 to $10, so there's really no reason for you guys not to go see this. I mean, it's great for the kids because they should learn about the classics.
Exactly.
And most parents, I hope, have read it, if not by force, from their professors in college or high school, then on their own free will. So
perhaps maybe they were supposed to read it.
Exactly.
Not commenting.
Cliff notes.
And Miss Epps, I apologize for not turning in that paper.
So, tickets for that, like I said, are only $5 to $10. It's playing various times throughout the weekend, starting yesterday, playing through Sunday. And tickets are, you can call 661-362-5304 or go to the website, canyonspac.com.
Great. All right, real quick, one other thing. We're up against a break.
One other thing. In the spirit of Thanksgiving, like Ms. Classified said, I just want to let you guys know that in this Friday's paper is a guide to all of the local restaurants that are going to be serving Thanksgiving dinner. In case you don't have any plans or don't feel like cooking, take a look. It's on page 13 in this Friday's paper.
Awesome. Which paper?
The Santa Clarita Gazette and Classified.
Oh, which paper? Wow, I'm glad you got that right. We would have to demote you. All right, Ms. Classified, thanks. Have a great Thanksgiving.
It's Miss Entertainment.
Oh, it's Miss Entertainment. Ah, I'm sorry. I was reading something else. Miss Entertainment, please forgive me.
It's okay. Okay, bye, guys.
All right, take care. Have a great time. We'll be back after this. You're listening to the Gazette Radio Hour with Doug and John on Santa Clarita's hometown station, AM 1220 KHTS.